entire thing, and he was very angry with the media in particular because he felt that there was a downplaying of an earthquake. But there were, in fact, conflicting reports. Is that not true?
Well, there were, and again, you know, I can't speak to those reports. I think scientific experts will have to make that decision.
I think one of the things that I think people would like a little bit more knowledge of, when we've covered these mining accidents in the past, the issue of air and water and food supply has come up. We work on a very difficult time frame, and the owner's saying here, in fact, that, you know, even if it does take a week, he's not concerned about the air quality, not concerned about the water supplies, and even the food supply. Why is that different in this case?
I don't know. I don't have any direct knowledge of conditions in the mine. As I tried to make clear to everybody, this is a mining operation that's unrelated to our company, but we do operate.